the fire shot out like a dragon, honestly. It was like a movie scene.
These Nicholls State students are gearing up, ready to fight fires. They're part of Nicholls Student Firefighter Association in conjunction with the Thibodaux Volunteer Fire Department.
To introduce the volunteer fire service to these students who have never been a part of it or even know what we do.
One of the many things you'll learn as part of this program is how to get into full gear and hose and nozzle work.
Let's go. There we go.
So we do respond to any medical emergencies, fires, or anything on campus itself.
There are about 12 active Nicholls State students part of the SFA program, and the reach is extending.
So now this program is starting to trickle down into high school. So we have a call a Proby program for 16 years older for high school students. They can actually join, come and train.
For these young firefighters in training, the experience is giving them a burning desire to learn more.
How do I turn it off? That? All the way, okay.
They let you drive the truck, they let you use chainsaws. So I signed up and it's the best thing I've ever done. The middle of the night, or it could be at a random 12 o'clock in the afternoon, and like you'll have to go and help someone. And I think it's there's a beauty in that.
Regardless, they'll show up.
I get a text from my old babysitter from when I was like 5, and she's like, oh yeah, no, my bad, I was frying chicken the whole time and burnt it.
I think my favorite part is just the community.
A program which gives them all a feeling of warmth. Kenny Lopez, WGNO News.